With a focus in filming, we can guide the viewer's eyes, decide which effect a scene has and which subject stands out. And the magic happens when we change the focus in a scene and let the viewer's gaze wander from one to another subject. We did this a lot in our recent short film that we shot here in Scotland, so let's take a look. In our first scene, the focus changes from the face of our actress to the key that plays an important role in our story. In the second scene, the focus is again on the actress in the beginning, but changes when she puts the phone down to call a friend. In both of the scenes, we've used the AB focus function. Let's take a look behind the camera to see how we shot the scenes. In the app, we can find the remote tab that we can use to automate focus pulls. When we open the settings on the first button, we can then change the mode to AB focus and define the duration of the focus pull. Basically, you can choose anything between immediately and 99 seconds. In our case, we want the transition to be exactly 1 second long. Now we can manually set the focus to our first subject, the actress. When we now press and hold the button 1 for more than 1 second, the focus point A is set. Afterwards, we can change the focus to our second subject, which is the phone on the table. When we press and hold button 1 again, the focus point B is set and we are ready to shoot and to start the recording. When we now press button 1, the focus changes from our first focus point to the second one. With the Lens Utility app, we can not only use the AB focus to get smooth focus pulls between two subjects, but we can also use up to 3 focus points. We used all of them in this scene here. First, the focus changes from our actress in the background to the box in the foreground. This helps to bring the viewer's attention away from the actress and more towards the box, to foreshadow that the box plays an important role in our story. As soon as the actress discovers the box, the focus changes again to her face. So we have 3 focus points in this scene. The actress in the background, the box, and the actress again when she's closer. Just like before, we first need to focus manually on our first subject. To save it as focus point, we press and hold button 1 again. Differently than before, we now go to the settings and change the mode to focus preset. Also, in this scene, we want our transition to be 2 seconds long. For our second focus point, we manually focus on the box, but this time we save it on button 2. Again, we change the mode to focus preset and set the duration to 2 seconds. For the third focus point, we do everything in the same way and save it on the third button. Then we are ready to record our scene. Before we start everything, we press 1 to bring the focus to the starting position in the back of the room. Once the actress starts to move, we press 2 and the focus changes to the box. Just before the moment when she discovers the box, we press 3 and the focus changes again to the close-up of her face.